morning, student. Welcome in the science class. Today we are going to study about chapter 2 of class 1, that is living thing and non-living thing. Children, our world is made up of million of beautiful things. We can see a wide variety of things all around us. Everything that is found all around us is a part of our surrounding. We see mountains, rivers, forest, human beings, animals, birds, and many more things. Some are living thing and some are non-living thing. Let us learn about them, children. Things can be classified into two groups, living thing and non-living thing. Our first topic is living thing. Some creature such as human being, birds, animal have life. They are called living thing. They can breathe, feel, move, grow and reproduce. Second topic is non-living thing. Things such as table, chair, sofa have no life. They are called non-living thing. They cannot breathe, feel, grow, move and reproduce. Third topic is natural thing. Things such as sun, moon, stars are found in nature. They are not made by man. Are called natural things. Man-made things. Things that are made by man, such as table, chair, pen, pencil, etc., are called man-made things. Now, let us learn about what is the difference between living thing and non-living thing. Living thing, they can breathe. All living thing can breathe. And we can breathe with their nose. Plant can breathe with tiny pores called stomata. Non-living thing cannot breathe. Have you seen any chair take breath? No, they are not, because they are non-living thing. Living thing can move. Living thing can move from one place to another in search of food and shelter. Non-living thing cannot move on their own. They can feel. All living thing can feel. When we touch a hot object, immediately we remove our hand, because living thing can feel. Non-living thing cannot feel. When a ball hit the bat, bat can cry? No, they are not, because they are non-living thing. They can reproduce. Living thing can produce of their same kind. Non-living thing cannot reproduce. Have you seen any pain give birth to another pain? No, they are not, because they are non-living thing. Living thing can grow. All living thing can grow with their child. When a child takes birth, it grows into adult and then die. A seed can grow into a plant. Non-living thing cannot grow. Have you seen any table grow into a bigger table? No, they are not, because they are non-living thing. That's all about this chapter, children. Hope you easily understood this chapter. So today homework is draw 5 living thing and 5 non-living thing in your copy and read the chapter carefully. Thank you.